Hi everyone, it's Kieran with Thrifted Living. Thank you so much for tuning into my channel. Today I will be sharing with you another Thrift It and Flip It video. This is a collaboration hosted by Rachel from Sweet and Simple Home, and I actually participated in another collaboration just like this with her about a month ago, so I will link that video above so you can check that out. However, this time she has invited a few more YouTubers to participate in this collaboration. I am so excited to be participating in this collaboration with all of these YouTube ladies. I have loved their channels for so long. I think that I have been watching their channels since I first realized that YouTube was a thing, and so I have been loving their channels for years now. I am so very excited to be participating with them in this collaboration. The other YouTubers that are participating in this collaboration are Patricia Keeled from the channel Living Even Keeled and Erin from the channel Gentle Thrifty Mama. I have linked everyone's channel below, so after you check out my video, make sure you go to their channels and check out their videos, and while you're there, you might as well subscribe to their channels. If you love thrifting and DIY and organization, I guarantee you will love their channels. As I said earlier, today is another Thrift It and Flip It video. I certainly have enough thrifted items in my home that I can flip. It was kind of a hard decision on exactly which project I wanted to share with you guys today, but I'm so excited that I chose the one that I did because I have been trying to tackle this space in our home for so long. I decided to share with you how I took an item that I found at a garage sale and added a coat of spray paint and turned it into a completely different, more beautiful item that we use to organize our bathroom. This is a piece that I found at a garage sale, I want to say like 2 or 3 years ago. I'm not even sure if I was sharing YouTube videos at that time. If I do have a video of it, it is very old, and you guys have to promise not to laugh at me because my first few videos were not that great. I actually got it at a garage sale that was being held by somebody that I was working with at the time, and she gave me a great deal on it. I only paid $5 for the entire shelf. It's very lightweight. It is made out of metal and plastic. The only thing that I did not like about it was that the shelves had this like faux wood pattern on it. I really didn't like how it looked on the piece, and it really didn't make any sense in our bathroom. The reason that I decided to use this in our bathroom is that we have a very, very small bathroom. We had very little room to store anything in our bathroom. So let me share with you how I gave this thrifted item a facelift. So this piece is made out of metal and plastic, and as I said earlier, it has a faux wood design on the shelves, and then on the sides it has this plastic iron looking detailing. It looks like wrought iron almost, and it's very beautiful. I really like how the sides of it look. I really like the black color on the sides, but I am not a huge fan of that faux wood on the top. So what I wanted to do for this project was just to take some black spray paint and spray paint the shelf. It didn't have to be perfect. I just wanted the piece to make a little more sense in our bathroom. The color scheme in our bathroom is black, white, gray, and navy, and so I just wanted to make the piece completely black just to make a little more sense in the space that we have right now. So all I did for this piece was take it outside and apply some spray paint. That's all I did. It was that simple. After I fully covered the piece in spray paint, I let it sit outside for quite a while. I wanted to make sure that it was fully dry. After I had let it dry for a while, I also went outside to make sure that I hadn't missed any spots, and luckily I did because I had missed some spots. I was actually able to bring this piece inside on the same day. I'm pretty sure that it was a pretty windy day, so that kind of helped as well. I love how this project turned out, and I love how easy it was. It was just such a simple project to do, and it took very little time and honestly very little effort. So let me share with you the finished product. So here's the finished product. I really love how it turned out. I think that the black spray paint really gave it a chic look, and it really tied in with the rest of the decor we have in our bathroom, and also the current curtains that we have in our bathroom and the flooring that we have in here right now. So let me give you a closer look. Since our bathroom is so small, I'm getting in the tub to share this with you. So here is what it looks like from the front. As you saw in the video, I did one coat of black spray paint. I really love how it turned out. One reason that I think it turned out so nicely was because the sides of it were already black, so I didn't have to spray paint that. It was only the part right here that needed to be spray painted. This project was very easy, and another thing that made it so simple was that the black spray paint took so nicely to the metal. It just was really simple to do, and it dried really, really, really quickly. So I really love how it turned out. And that's it for this Thrift It and Flip It video. I hope you enjoyed seeing how I took that piece that I found at a garage sale and just added a little spray paint and turned it into a completely different piece. I absolutely love how it looks. I feel like this piece really brought our bathroom together, and I'm so happy that I was able to cover those faux wood shelves. They were not my favorite. Now that you've watched my video, please make sure you check out Rachel's, Erin's, and Patricia's videos on their channels. All of their channels and videos are linked below. Please go check them out. And while you're there, you might as well subscribe to their channels. I promise you, you are going to absolutely love them. Please check out my blog at thriftedlivingblog.com. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram, where you can see my thrifted teacher outfits of the day. And if you don't have an Instagram but would like to stay up to date with what I'm doing, you can follow me on Facebook at thriftedliving page. Please like, subscribe, and share. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.